Hey, what's up guys, how are you doing? It's Mars and welcome back to another Sony Xperia Z3 Plus video. So today I'm going to show you remote play and yeah, let's just get into it. So we're going to play some Call of Duty Black Ops. Of course I'm using the controller here and the Z3 Plus. It doesn't look that good on the Z3 Plus, I'm not going to lie. But it seems to hold the connection really well, which is good. But I don't know if you can make it out, but it's just ever so slightly muffled in the graphics department there. I don't even know if that's a word, couldn't think of one. But anyway, I'm going to show you some gameplay, and we'll just do a bit of zombies, and we'll just start up. But I mean, it's pretty cool how it can actually do it. Pretty much no problem at all, so that is pretty cool. The graphics do look pretty good, but like I say, it just looks ever so slightly watered down on the screen, but you can play PlayStation 4 on your phone. That's pretty cool. And obviously it has all the support for it as well, and things like that, so that will play to your advantage.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream? Are you? Some luck right now. I think I'm about to unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression. Time waits for no man, and man has no time to wait. There. So whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what...